It's Rabadan Beeble. It's Rabadan Steeble. It's Crembrulee people. That thing. You know the one.
The way out.
After intense care in the garage, you can find a way to the man, but it needs more than just a normal key to open. We have to find things and stuff. We have to find all of the things. I did remember though that I'm at the very scary part. Also, it still looks like a face.
Oh. Oh no, there's a little scary claw coming out from my door that I'm on. Oh, I'm a little doorknob face thing.
Okay. It's the basement. The basement. I know that it's really hard to do. I'm probably gonna run out of ammo. Gosh darn it. Flippin' heck. Needs more than just a normal key to open. Your face needs more than just a normal key to open. Nice.
It's ready.
Oh, I'm very spooked. Okay. It's in the dash action. The interjection room. No, I don't have it. Oh no! Don't touch me. You're crazy. It's not good. I don't think Tommy Wiseau would have said that. It's not true. This is bullshit. I didn't hit her. Amazing impersonation of Tommy Wiseau. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you loved it. I hope you found it to be decadent. I'm scared. I'm already very spooked. Did I kill the man? This man. Get the heck out of here, you little freakazoid. Oh. I blocked an attack. The guy who keeps trying to escape locked him in the leftmost incinerator. He can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know, open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. It's for Lucas. And some gunpowder. I have a lot of gunpowder. Just make some flippin' stuff. Shit, why didn't I put my stuff on the... Yeah, whatever. I made some bullets. Yeah. And that's
scary.
I'm going back over to Ethan. Oh, you really have to run far. I was pressing the button, but I think I closed the door. Okay, you just press it. I've got it now. I finally understand. Okay. Oh, you have to combine the herbs with the chems. I should have just done that! What am I even thinking right now? I'm an insane man. I've gone blind. Never mind. Okay. Eh. Run back down the stairs. Item? Aw, man, it's locked from the other side. What am I gonna do now? I feel like I've really messed up. Close that door. Because right now, I have to fight. Oh wait, what is it again? What's the clue? 3 A's and a hand. Wasn't it? Tomorrow. Not yesterday, but tomorrow. I'm a genius. Alright. Oh, I forgot about that! Take so many bullets. scary. Very spooky. Oh, I have to get the thing. Well, I have the key to the dissection room. If I want to dissect anything. I need some chem fluid. Okay, I don't want to go in there anyways. Found an herb. Do I have any chem fluid? Stuff in the thing. Don't need the treasure photo. Get rid of that. Put this key away. We're gonna go back to exploring now. I feel like it would have used up the key if I... Whatever. Actually, I would rather not. Oh, I just went in a big old circle. I've figured it out now. Right? I haven't gone over here yet. Oh, thank goodness. Thank googly boogly. Because chem fluid makes the world go round. I don't like... Where am I going? Where am I right now? I need a key for a snake. I need a big old snake key. Psycho stimulus. Allow me to proceed. There is a room down here where, like, 50 billion guys come out, and it kind of sucks really badly. Alrighty then. Found it. First of all, this. Okay, yeah, I think I have a new plan. I'm just gonna run back and give him a room. So scared. Did I just take a wrong turn? Oh, I did. Oh, I'm here. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Gotta go. Wow, my hand is all wet. My hand is very wet. I did just kind of dump weird stuff onto it. Shotgun shells. Oh wait, I have a lockpick. Can't I... What do we got? Oh, thank you. I'm very glad about that. That was definitely worth it. 5 handgun bullets. What the heck ever. Oh, you garber. Oh, I need... I have a lot of chem, just really. A lot of herbs. Move that. Okay, I'm gonna use. I'm probably gonna wanna use that. What? No, I don't want that. Give me the chem boot. What am I doing? I need gunpowder. Oh, I have gunpowder. Move back. Gunpowder. Move over. I'm just gonna move that away. I don't even care. I got everything I need. I have enough to pick up that herb over there, too. Yeehaw. I feel like a real cowboy. Boom. Wanted to know if I could do that. Never stopped to ask if I should do that. The answer was that I probably should not have done it. I know I can fire from the hip now. From the hip. Hippity hoppity hip. Oh, this is the bad room. Bad room. Whoops. GTFO, as they say in places. Okay, yeah, he's coming. He's coming. I care. I do, actually. I care very much. Okay, come on. Let's get it done. Oh! Yep. Alright. Heal on up. Heal on up. No, don't go away. You flippin' dippin' dirt bag. I hope that didn't reset their health. Ow! Open that! Shit! I don't have the. Okay, run. I got chopped in a corner. Well, don't do that. I've learned one thing. Oh, don't take me back to the last save point. Don't take me back to the last time I sa- Did I just lose all of my progress? Okay, I think I'm fine. It's just whenever I last went to a safer area. Okay. Oh, no, that actually took me back pretty far. Whoopsie doozies. You know what? I have a better idea. Whatever. Whatever. No, whatever. I have a new plan. That. Move. Get rid of this. I have the scorpion key. Will make me have to pay the scorpion fee. I need a little bit of a something-something to help me through these trying times. Alright, that's the crow key. Did I really get the treasure from there? I guess I did. I must have used psycho stimulants. I have no clue. But okay. New plan. I have a scorpion key. And the scorpion key means that I can... That big boy better not be here. I will be very upset. Oh, he's here! He's definitely in here. That's for the snake. Alright. Okay. Okie dokie. Dear Miss Baker, how have you been feeling? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I ran to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures in your raised mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dolby General Hospital. So they can't get like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recognition room in the basement. Okie dokie. I got it. Handgun ammo.
What? What?
Oh god, that hurt! What are you doing here?
Get out!
Why are you here? Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh my god! Okay, I need to go to the box place. Give me. Why is he still out? I thought he disappears after a while or something. No, I just still have to deal with him. I just have to hang out with that guy. Alright, I've got. Oh no. This is actually ways. Maybe it's because I played through the game first on easy mode. This is a billion times scarier. I have to admit, I'm very spooked right now. Hang on. Alright, shotgun and shells, don't need that. I think I'm done with the scorpion key now I've actually opened that door. Move the lockpick for now. And that should be good. I've got. Okay, okay. I would like one. So I can. What did it? No. Why would I do? I just ate herbs. Why would I do this? No, I ruined it. Well, I'm just gonna save the game. On normal difficulty. Normal, more like hard. This game's difficult.
I'm starting to get hungry again.
Broken shotgun. Right. Oh boy, this is okie dokie.
This
gotta be very.
Woohoo! This is
all too full.
Ooh. I'm not here.
I didn't grab any ammo. What have I done? Alright, this should help a little bit at least. After, and the best part is, I don't even have to commit to using this. This is just temporary. Because this shotgun is not as good. If you take the broken shotgun after you get out of this house, you complete this area, I guess. Right when you go outside, underneath the porch, is a repair kit that you can use to repair the gosh darn broken shotgun, and it becomes a really, really good shotgun. Way better than this one. And you gotta think. So if you hold out for a while, and don't get the shotgun for this house, you have a better shotgun later. I've got... Where flipping the heck am I? Where am I supposed to... I forgot where I go. Where do I go? Where am I going? I have to go somewhere. Bang. Whoops, I forgot. I have to go over here. I was there. Well then. Hold up. I got some stuff I gotta move around a little bit here. Okie dokie. Shotgun shells. Well, there you go. Got to grab the key. Gee willikers. Can't remember anything. Alright, I have to open this. And then give me scorpion key. And now I make my escape. Vroom. I actually don't know what is beyond this door, but hopefully something really good. That I just did that. Why would I ever want that? I don't want that, frankly. I'm gonna throw this key away now forever. Goodbye. Right, I think that's the only... Those are the only two doors that use the scorpion key anyways, so... I'm fine now. I don't even need it. Alright. So I have this, I have that, I got this, I have that, I got this and this and that, I've got this, I've got that, I've got this and that. I have 40 bullets for my pistol. Better hope I don't find any more. Alright, I still haven't opened that. So, where do I have to go? I have to backtrack through so many places. I should go save right now. That would be a smart plan before I die again, and then maybe I have to get the shotgun again. Alright, I've got... I keep forgetting that I do, in fact, have to save the game if I plan on actually being not bad at the game. Yeah, unless that happens. Which it won't. I'm gonna be very bad at the game. Forever. Let's go over here. Through the icky, sticky black goo. I have to fight for my right. I really hope this will one shot those powerful men who want to murder me. Oh, I have opened this door. What? What? I've. Alright, I can't even go into the workshop. Dumb. This is where I do have to go, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't that right? Oh, I never went there. I never went down here either. This is actually a place that I should be going. Every enemy of those is so very strong. Like, it's very stressful even just fighting a single enemy in this game. Which is what makes it so scary. I could use Psycho Stimulants, or I could not use Psycho Stimulants. But which one do I choose? So I have 7 bullets. Oh, I can refill more ammo. That's a smart idea. Alright, I've gotta go over here. You know what? I think I'm gonna use my psychos. Strong chem fluid. Go over there. Yep. Okay, there we go. One down. I'm gonna pull out my shotgun now. I don't care what anybody says. Because this is scary. This part is the worst. Oh! Oh! Why was there a man behind me? That does actually one-shot them. I'm kind of glad about that. Oh. Okay. I still have 5 bullets. Never mind, they're so after me. Okay, he took a lot of ammo. That better be. That did use it up.
I was going to be your father. Suffer. You, my friend, will help me.
He took the dang dog head. It can never be that easy, can it? I just can't catch a break. You know what, I'm just gonna do this, and I'm gonna free up a little bit more space in my inventory by combining and not eating the herb right there. Just place a wooden box in a Resident Evil game and then not be able to blow it up. They're giving me a lot of healing. Is this the part where I have to... Okay, yeah, I don't want to do this, really, frankly. not at the moment, if I could please not do it right now, maybe a later date, that would be more purple. I'm just saying, I want to save first. Please. Please. I have to go save. Upstairs, and I've got everything I need now. Alright. That's the thing I don't like about... It's very scary about the normal mode, is that the amount of health that the enemies have is, like, pretty much random. Like, some guys you can one-shot in the head with a pistol. There are other guys where you could... Like, that guy, I shot him point-blank in the face with a shotgun. And then unloaded a full clip of pistol ammo into his head. And that's what it took for him to die. So, it's very scary. It's bad. This stuff... That's not what I want. Move that. You know what I should do, actually? I figured it out. Never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. I forgot what I came up here to do, actually. To save the game. Before I go fight. Because I think this is a boss battle, actually. I think this is the... What would you... How many times have I fought Mr. Man of the House? One in the garage, and I feel like that's it. I can block stuff with my shotgun. Block stuff with my shotgun. This is a very large house. like an absurdly large house. I think this is literally a mansion. How rich are these people? Well, okie dokie. Let's see what we have around here. Any cool items for me to pick up? Chem fluid. If you got the chem and you got the fluid, then let me turn. I'm singing the theme song for Farm Wisdom, a bit from my brother and me. Yeah, that's what that X button should do when you approach a hanging corpse. Just kick the filthy, rotting body. Kick it all around. No, nothing over here. There's a lot of blood everywhere. Finally, it is here. Why are you that close behind me? Get out of here, you weirdo. Oh, come on. Woo! Yeah. That's right, you built it.
This only ends one way.
You dying?
Woo!
Why are you so fast? Oh, that hurt. Woo. Very badly.
Shit!
that one got me. Never mind. Ow. What's... Okay. Okay, I have 4 bullets for my shotgun. You know, maybe I just need to go right in. Right in on it. I'm finding a lot of chem fluid all over the place. It's everywhere. Everywhere! Gunpowder. Yeah. Nice. I have a bunch of bullets. Okie dokie. Yeah. Grab the thing. Grab it. Grab it. Not again. Not again.
You.
Get away. Get away. I'm getting away. I'm getting away. Oh, I just wasted a lot of ammo for that. Why would I do this? I'm just gonna pull up this. Yeah. Get away from me! Oh! Oh, that hurt!
I'm a business man! You know!
Come on! Run away! Run away! Okay, okay, here's where it starts now. Let's get in. I'm ready, I'm ready. Ooh, actually, I don't really like being that close to him. Get him again. Okay, run away. Whoa, why is he still attacking? Get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, it hurts. Oh, God, it hurts. Ow, I thought it was not that close to it. Okay, keep running. Okay, get him, get him.
That's it.
Oh god, oh he broke it! Run away! He broke my chainsaw!
I wasn't ready.
Why? That's so difficult. Oh no. It's so hard. I thought I found a trick at the end, but I didn't. I failed. Okay. Okay, Rita, I'm done. I'm done. It was so scary. That's enough of that. It's too difficult, too scary. Normal is hard. Alright. Okay, bye. So, actually, I do have to go downstairs quick and sign a card, but then I'm all done. Okay, bye.